be standing here forever. Though you're on the other side, my face you still can see. Why won't you look at me? Just a lot of hard work on a lot of people's part. I am an orphan on God's highway, but I'll air my trouble to go my way. I have no mother, no father, friendship. I will behave and meet my family at God's table. I'll meet my mother, my father, my sister, and brother. No more an orphan girl. So blessed audience, and I don't even know how that's done. I'm a Luddite, but I know there are people out there, but I'm so grateful to have the folks who are getting to sit and watch this, who had worked on the festival all those years and are able to sit down and enjoy some music. You are tiny but mighty, and we appreciate you being out there. Here's a wishing well, here's a penny for any thought it is that makes you smile. Every diamond dream, everything that brings love and happiness to your life. You're safe from harm. Wear your ruby shoes when you're far away, so you'll always stay home in your heart. You will always have a lucky star that shines because of one you because your dream is true. And if I could only have one wish, darling, then it would be this: love and happiness for you. The straw to gold. Here's a rosary.
Here's a rose.
Count on every bead.
Count.
There's a prayer to keep the hope you hold. You will always have a lucky star that shines because of one you because your aim is true. And if I can only have one wish, darling, then it would be
So,
it's a song that it kind of inspired my childhood in Alabama. However, I had this really happy childhood, and you know, you don't want to waste time writing a happy song, so I had to make some stuff up. Best friend Lillian and her blue tick hound dog at him, sitting on the front porch, cooling in the shed, singing every song radio played, waiting for the Alabama sun to go down. The red dirt girls in a red dirt town, me and Lillian. Across the line, little southeast of Meridian. Brother, I remember back when he was fixing up a 49 and then. Told her little sister gonna ride the wind up around the moon and back again. Never got farther than Vietnam. I was standing there with her when the telegram come a little. Now he's lying somewhere about a million miles from Meridian. World, that's where I'm bound. And the stars might fall around. One of these days I'm gonna swing my hammer down, away from this red dirt town. I'm gonna make a joyful sound. Well, it did start out as a bluegrass festival and became hardly strictly bluegrass. in honor of Warren and bluegrass, his love of bluegrass, I'm going to do a little tune that started life as an instrumental by Bill Monroe, the father of bluegrass. Marty Stewart and Jerry Sullivan put some great words to it, and we're going to give her a ride right now. This is for you, Warren. Such a beautiful venue. I mean, Golden Gate Park is great, but what a great job that everyone has done to put this wonderful backdrop in. Kudos to everyone. It's wonderful. Didn't really know what to expect, but it's absolutely terrific. I'm gonna take this thing off. It's bothering me. Get in the way of my rhythm guitar playing. This is sounding real brassy. Can you warm it up a little bit? Thank you. I think that's better. This is too close to the neck. Okay. Last night I dreamed about you. Dreamed that you were older. You're looking like Picasso with a scar above your shoulder. You were kneeling by the river, digging up the bodies buried long ago. Song that was written by Anna McGarrigle of Kate and Anna McGarrigle, made some of my very favorite music in the whole wide world. I have no idea what this song is about, but it always makes me really happy to sing it. Hope it does for you too.
There were no cuckoos, no sycamores played above forest floor.
from his dream. Loved you in line and 40 tons of steel. No one in this whole wide world knows the way I feel. I've been a long lost soul for a long, long time. Yeah, I've been around. Everybody ought to know what's on my mind. You think I'm lonely? So do I, so do I. I'm the kind of girl that likes to make her living running red. I don't need a stranger telling me my baby's let me down. And I'm alone, so do I, so do I. Luxury liner, 40 tons of steel. Bottom on the baby, I guess I never will. I've been a long lost soul for a long, long time. Yeah, I've been around. Everybody ought to know what's on my mind. You think I'm lost, so do I, so do I. Luxury liner, 40 tons of steel. Going in the soul.
Turn it down just a tiny bit here. So I don't write a lot of songs, and sometimes they come from strange places, especially when it's not really about, you know, you. You're not writing about something you're feeling or something you've gone through. But I was listening to NPR that bastion of liberal bias, also known as the truth. They were doing a story. They were doing a story about a young boy that was murdered back in the late 50s down in the South, and kind of sparked. If you had to pinpoint something that kind of started off the civil rights movement, it would have been the murder of Emmett Till. And no, I just got. First line, and went home and pretty much, I suppose, felt that I was trying to channel what he might have been saying about the whole thing. And I think it's important that we don't forget that he was just a young boy who wanted to just grow up and have a life. But I want to get in tune. My snark will snark. There you are. Okay. Okay. I was born a black boy. My name is Emmett Till. Walked this earth for 14 years. One night I was killed for speaking to a woman whose skin was white as dough. That's a sin in Mississippi. How was I to know? I come down from Chicago to visit with my kin. Up there I was a cheeky kid. Guess I've always been. But the harm they put upon me was too hard for what I'd done. For I was just a black boy, never heard no one. Oh. Oh.
friends who beat and cut me, shot me with a gun, threw me in the river like I was trash when they were done. I was sent back to my mother, at least what was left of me. She kept my casket open for the whole wide world to see. The awful desecration and the evidence of hate. You could not recognize me. Mutilation was so great. Came a cry for justice then to be finally fulfilled. All because of me, a black boy. My name is Emmett Till. No child would be murdered for the color of his skin, and love would be the only thing inside the hearts of men. You say the horror of that night is haunting heaven still, where I am one more black boy. My name is so long, and for a time it seemed every road you took turned wrong. But a second chance would come with each new bridge you burn. I know you squandered some, but then from some you learn. And the pointer rescue, you passed that long ago. Oh, but to hear you tell, it was just another part of the show. Oh, Evangeline, your faith rose blind and true. We raise our glass and sing of you, Evangeline. Evangeline. So hard in me, you shed them like a skin. But you were always strong when the bad slid down to worse. You still had that song, was your blessing and your curse. and in your tongue there is no word for home. There'll be no one to roll away the stone. Oh, Evangeline, been a prisoner here. Bread and roses we shall bring to you, Evangeline. Stayed out in that ring when nobody's even keeping the score. Round by round you earn your stumble into grace. Still with every turn the world becomes a sad place. It swallows up the ones you have loved the most. So you sleep with none and you wake with ghosts. Oh, Evangeline, you have salted with your tears every lonely mile you've seen through the years, Evangeline. And it's a fatal shore you now wash upon, so weary of the war. Of you, Evangeline.
Thank you. I'm going to go way, way back now to when I was still a brunette. I'm a really big George Jones fan, and this is a song he recorded. He had so many records, you know, and some great songs that were basically not hits for him just kind of got lost. But if you listen to every single thing that he recorded, like I did, I discovered this great song written by Peanut Montgomery, and it became one of my mother's favorite songs. Well, I won't have to chop no wood. I can be better, I can be good. I can be any way that I feel one of these days. Thank you. across this land. Gary and Flores, book in my hand. Going across the country, singing loud as I can. One of these days. Dead man friend ain't living long like this.
baby.
Left you freezing on a steel rail rack to count 'em all in the jailhouse, baby. Ain't been long like this. Ain't been all like this. Can you, baby?
Grew up in Houston on the Wayside Drive. Son of a carpenter, born I died. Dad drove a stalker to an early death. All you remember is a drunk man's breath. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living old like this. Can you, baby? You know the story how the wheel go round. Don't let them take you to the man downtown. They got them all in the jailhouse, baby.
Texas Ruby look like Sandra did. You want a lover, but you don't know how. You at the bottom of the jailhouse now. Ain't living long like this. Ain't living long like this. Can you, baby? You know the story about the jailhouse ride. Go on and do it, but just don't get caught. You keep it all.
Red Dirt Boys. I'm going to introduce you to my great band over here. On accordion, keyboards, acoustic guitar, vocals. Mr. Phil Madeira. Yes, give it up. Out there in inner and in streaming land, I know you're going nuts. On the fantastic electric guitar and lead vocals, Mr. Will Kimbrough. And keeping such wonderful time back there and with a smile on his face, we have on drums Brian Owings back there. And his partner in rhythm on the
acoustic bass, on electric bass, and on vocals, Chris Donahue. And on vocals, mandolin and fiddle, Eamon McLaughlin. So the Red Dirt Boys. And we're so happy to have Les Banks over there on monitors, Bernie Velluti out there doing our sound, and Maple Byrne keeping us all in line. Well, folks, yes, it's a strange time, isn't it? Almost got going up on 2 years. It's wonderful to be able to come out and play for you live and out in the ether, but just to play with my band, and always grateful. I'm grateful to have been a part of the Hardly Strictly Bluegrass since its first performance way back when. I got my Sunday school attendance pin, my little HSB attendance pin, something I'm very proud of. It's been a hard time, and we've lost a lot of, I'm sure all of you have lost friends, family, not just to the COVID, but because of life in general and time going by. But it's been difficult to gather and mourn and celebrate those lives. And it's been the same for all of us up here. The music world has lost some really extraordinary singers, songwriters, and friends of ours. And one of them most recently for me, was Nancy Griffith. I was blessed to know her and work with her and to be friends with her and to share in her extraordinary artistry, seeing her play and being on stage with her. And anyway, so many of her songs have touched me. I did record this particular one, but I remember when I first heard her version on the radio, came off of those speakers, and I think I had to pull over to the side of the road. It affected me so much. It was so deeply beautiful. Made me think about my dear, wonderful parents. And so we're gonna, this is going out to Nancy.
Coast Highway, he worked the rails, he worked the rice fields with their cool dark wells, he worked the oil rigs in the Gulf of Mexico. The only thing he ever owned was his soul house here by the road. And when he dies, says he'll catch some blackbird's wing. He will fly away to heaven come some sweet blue bonnet spring.
Walked in springtime and I was home. Days were sweet, our nights were warm. Jane, jobs would come, my worst fate, and this old house just felt so lonely when the work took me away. And when she died, she says she'll catch blackbird's wing, and we will fly away to heaven come some sweet blue bonnet spring.
Some sweet blue bonnet spring. die and we say we'll catch some blackbird's wing.
We will fly away together from some sweet blue bonnet spring.
Thank you. Oh. So, yeah, and then we lost Billy Joe Shaver. Well, so many, but I always loved Billy Joe, and there was a particular song of his that I loved when he first recorded it. And of course, I just any song I hear, I say, well, I'm just going to record that. And but I thought, well, you know, I'm just not old enough. I just don't have enough tenure or something. These words, I can't sing them. And then guess what? I got old. And so I recorded it, and I think it's become one of mine and the Red Dirt Boys' favorite songs, so I'm gonna do that one for you. I spent a lifetime making up my mind to be more than the measure of what I thought others could see. Good luck and fast books are too far and too few between. Cadillac buyers and old five and dimers like me.
Stood beside me, letting me know she would be someone to lean on when everything walked out on me. Fenced yards ain't whole cards, and like as not, never will be. Reasons for rhymers and old five and dimers like me.
It's taken me so long, but now that I know, I believe all that I do is all I ever will be. Too far and too high, too deep ain't too much to me. Too much ain't enough for old five and dimers like me. And all of them are
We're so glad you're here. All right, well, we got a couple of more songs here. With this. Whoa, boy, that almost may be a little too loud. You'll think this is the big open A guitar. Sounds like a big dulcimer. Here I go again, back to that feeling, no worthy cause, carry me on, 'cause my heart's been skipping like a flat rock. Oh, the dragons are gonna fly tonight. They're circling low and inside tonight. It's another round in the losing fight. I'm along the great divide tonight. What is this hunger for? To everyone in making this possible. Thank you so much. See you next year. Hot dog.